Our admissions, we manage according to our guidelines, and after long treatment, today on 25th July, he recovered completely and he is now conscious, totally conscious, oriented, hemodynamically stable, totally febrile. This is our great success that he completely recovered from severe COVID pneumonitis. And now he become completely well, I think. That's I want to tell that we are very much pleased to serve Sri Lankan nations. Can you want to tell me something?
Yes,
about
actually, I'm really thankful for all the doctors who are working here. Because, you know, when I admitted, I was really not in conscious focus for 5 days. I'm really thankful for the community in me and all my behavior. And also, you know, all the staff, I can say like it's really healing life with a very good. I'm thankful for full Imperial staff, including all the doctors, including Dr. Ali Reza, who cared me from the beginning. Thank you.